16 years of age to join the army. I didn't get, and to leave the factory was my full intent, and to join the 42nd Regiment to forward barracks I then did go, to spend some short period in that depot. Oh, but out of trouble then, well, I never could be. Captain Hansen, he took a dislike to me. On sentry duty out there one day, three soldiers' children, they come out to play, and I took their names, but not all three. With neglect of my duties, then they have charged me. In the barrack courtroom I did appear, and Captain Hansen, my story, well, he would not hear. And the sentence, it was so very soon signed, and to forward barracks then I was confined for 13 weeks and 13 days. My sentence rose, oh, and it turned my brain, and to shoot my captain dead on sight was all that I resolved I would do each night. And I saw him walk on the barrack square, all arm in arm with my Colonel Blair. And I raised my rifle and I fired to kill, and I shot my poor Colonel, and against my will. Shed the blood, and at Liverpool Assizes as my trial I stood. And the judge, he said, McCaffrey, prepare yourself for the gallows tree. I have no father to take my part, and I have no mother for to break a heart. I have but one friend, and a girl is she. She'd lay down her sweet life for McCaffrey. So come all ye young men, take a warning by me. Have nothing to do with the British Army, for 'tis only lies and tyranny I've made a murderer out of McCaffrey.